all are afraid to start something new. We all feel that we cannot pursue our passion, our dreams, our hobbies just because it is not going on with my occupation, my profile, my designation, my gender, my age. People will laugh on me if I am doing this thing. But let me share a story with you. In 1888, a lady known as Bertha Benz drove the first motor vehicle. But she didn't discover it. It was discovered by her husband. And when people saw it, people saw a car without horses. They called her a witch. That is what her husband was afraid of. But she believed in herself. She believed more than a car into herself. And that is what is needed. Believe in yourself before you start something.